Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's a great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Ingrun Svansdottir is the lady in charge of the game. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. This is the home team lineup. Well, I like the look of this attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Very weak challenge. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Here's Raquel, onto the attack now.
It could be a chance!
They've got in to score here. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
That was done in a very cool, calculated fashion. Terrific finishing by her.
Well, she has got a reputation for that kind of clinical finishing. What a goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bright. Stokes. Here's Jill Scott. And White. Here's a chance to attack. Good, strong tackle. Cut out by the defender. Go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Opening them up with a through pass, taking on the defenders. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Now Mayor. Here they are, on the attack. Duggan. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Some options now for the pass. Going forward well. And now a throw-in. Sierra. Raquel. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Jill Scott. Duggan. Room now out on the wing.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill.
And shoots!
A real miscue here. Flores. Mayor. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Robles. Here's Duggan. To Scott. Raquel. Mayor. Good forward play from them. Throw in now. Robles. Raquel. Ocampo. Now Mayor.
Shot off! Great move, great goal.
She knew exactly what she was doing. She's bent the ball in. Perfect harmony, really.
Well, it was a beautifully curling shot. She put some real spin on that and set it a couple of yards outside that post, but what a goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bright. Kirby. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now, this is an interesting attack. Lovely ball.
Space for the shot!
That will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. On the attack here. Good defending. Here's Kirby. Here's Jill Scott. This attack got a bit of menace to it. Made a run and the ball didn't come. Shows she's offside here. And she's got the ball back. There's good progress with this attack. White. Shots on here. Got the tackle in. Credit to them, they're still having a go here, although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, they're two goals down, but they haven't played badly, and if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Makes a challenge here. Nobbs. Here's Raquel. Onto the attack now. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Ocampo. To Carral. This could be a chance. Carral! The goalkeeper to the rescue.
Well, it's one against one, and this keeper's got a good track record in those situations.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Decided to take a short corner this time. Corral! Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Here's Kirby. Out. There's some potential in this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Presented possession to the opposition now. Scott. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Promising build-up until that challenge. Delivered into the box. Safety first there. Now Nobbs. Good challenge.
Kirby!
And the keeper stops that.
Clever ball. Can finish it off.
Wonderful finish. She has kept her knee over the ball and kept it low and got the reward for good technique here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well done to get another one, and she's shown a great touch in front of goal to grab both of them, really. It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over.
Houghton.
To Scott.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Bronze. It's Jill Scott now.
And here's the shot.
Well, she's had a real go at that, but missed.
Yeah, not her best moment, that one. Really should have done better.
Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. And we've got one coming on now. Ocampo. Robles. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Good clearance. Really get at the opposition here. Tackle here. That's the end of the game. Well, there's nothing really at stake here, Alan, is there? But even so, to win by this kind of margin is very satisfying.
Well, it is. They looked a little sharper, a little fitter, and the losing team certainly got a lot of work to do before they get up to match speed.